see it, that's pretty open glade. Uh-huh. And there's no tracks in there.
Yeah. I saw you.
Yeah. One of the tips that helped me the most on keeping my body down the train is one of the ski instructors at Loveland said, pretend like you're sitting on a chair and the chair is facing down the hill. So to try to get your rump into a chair. So that's your position.
Okay.
Like this. With your rump back that way.
Okay.
And if you're going across like this, you tend to drop. And then you can't start that next turn.
Alright, I'm gonna sit in the chair.
Sit in the chair.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's much better.